There's a young one sitting at the top of the world, counting down a clock that nobody sees. And it's got a way of knowing when it's hard.
Hey guys, it's TC Valor here, and I'm just here going to be talking a little bit about just how I feel and stuff. But if you don't care about that, then just click off. But anyway, I've been playing Raider since Season 3, and honestly, I probably should have gone to max rep sooner, but it doesn't matter. I'm just really grateful for the character, I guess, which just sounds weird, but I'll tell you why in a second. It's because that this character has kind of just opened up so many different things to me, like live streaming. I've never done or had so many viewers live streaming a game before, other than For Honor and playing this character. I've met so many big names in the community and played with or against so many of the big number one players and stuff like that. I've taken part in so many different tournaments and all these different things, and I've never been more involved in a community before than I have with the For Honor one. And I'm also very grateful for being part of the community that For Honor is, because For Honor's community is not like any of the other communities that I've ever been part of before. For Honor's community is a very small community, but it has a big voice for how small it is, and I just find that outstanding, and I am just so grateful to have been part of a community like this. And I don't know if I'm going to continue making, let's say, Raider videos. Like, I probably will, but you won't see them as often, even though you don't see them very often right now. You probably won't see them as often as before. Anyway, make sure you guys go check me out on Twitch and all those kind of things. But thank you for sticking with me for this wild ride, and good day.